But it's a great game to win. It really sent us moving forward, yeah.
Exactly the test that you were expecting it to be.
Yeah, they're a big physical team. They're very, very fit to use the ball well, so it was... It was, yeah.
Yeah, your wife can sweat off your brother, Conor. I mean, today's conditions really, really, you had to dig in for that.
Yeah, but I suppose we're a very good background team too. They just drilled a lot of week on how warm it was going to be and hydration and stuff at half time and gels and things like that. So we were, like I was saying, for both teams today, but it was one of the hottest days we played on.
Yeah. Like that's, I suppose, the second half of the third quarter, probably where Clare needed to stand up. Wexford had hit eight, I think, in a row at that stage, but showed great character to do just that.
Yeah, I suppose we worked very hard with Trevor Slattery and Mike Carmody this year on our fitness, and I think kind of towards the end we finished very strong compared to yesterday.
Into the draw now for the next round. It's going to be a very quick turnaround, whoever it's against, but great to be in that half.
Oh, it is, yeah. You want to play in as you play in County Hurling for days like this, and hopefully we'll have a few more of them now with some of us then.
Conor, thanks so much for that.
Oh, thanks.